We have two of our beautiful young ladies in here, and you have something to tell us.
Oh, it's you.
Okay. Is it Machi?
The second one.
Okay, so you don't know any tree and you're leaving. You were here for like 10 years. So anyway, I'm really sad to see you go. Seriously, like, I feel like you're my distant cousins and brothers and new besties and all of that. So it was a pleasure spending time with you. I've been here 4 times, always with Bumani Store, and I must say, and I'm not just saying this because you're here, this has been by far the best group of human beings ever to come to Ghana. I like the way everyone rallies around each other when we're having some kind of dis-ease or illness. I like the way people are walking with each other and trying to get to know each other. This journey was not by design for us to come together and stick together, but I've already seen a lot of friendships forming. And I want you guys to nurture that, right? Just take care of each other, because it's not every day that you feel this kind of connection. Take that with you. Things are going to be different when you go back, but always try to hold on to what it is that you found here. It's something different for everyone. Now, if I had the luxury of riding back with you, I was going to do an exercise that I do when I'm facilitating retreats, and I'm going to ask Sass or Bumani to do it with you as you're leaving. I would like for each person at some time to try to go around and make sure you know each person's name and just one word about what they bring to you. So it would go like Jordan, hero. Will, master. Just one word. And if you can find the space to do that, whatever that person says to you, receive it. And understand that we all have multi layers, and some of us are schizo like myself. I have several clones. But people see you how they see you when they see you. That doesn't mean that's who you are in totality, but that's what they see. So on behalf of my friend Andrea, I do have to talk. We are gonna be here hanging out. We are going to Acoma International Academy for 2 days. There's a girls program that I do with the girls. And then we're gonna go to Takoradi with Dr. Dean and see that side. Sorry you won't be able to see it, but we'll send pictures. And then we're gonna go to Accra. We're gonna meet up with the twins and Righteous, and we're going to Labadi Beach on Sunday. And then we leave next Monday. So we will communicate with you, and we thank you for being such beautiful people, and safe travels. Andrea.
Oh, wow. Guys, I think this has been really awesome. There's been a lot of bonds that's been made here, even just from starting out when our five met up in DC. And I've come to find an entire family. Everybody feels so close. Yes. And Sister Sass, I love the affirmations. I know you wanted me to participate at one point. But it's all love, and I feel it, and I believe we're all going back with the love. If we didn't have it before, we're taking it back. Peace out, Africa. Guys, I'm going to miss you all, for real.
Beautiful.
Namaste.
Yeah,
thank you. Thank you.